Inviterei tutti i presenti a fare un grande ringraziamento al maestro per questo sforzo che sta facendo per noi. Mentre cerchiamo di sistemare le cose per fare una breve presentazione, io dirò due parole su quello che è stato il lavoro che abbiamo fatto nel 2015, su quello che saranno i programmi per il 2016, e introdurre molto brevemente quello che sarà il programma per la costruzione del centro. Io chiamo centro l'edificio principale dove ci sarà il Gonpa e dove ci saranno tutte le altre attività. Per quello che è stato il lavoro del 2015 abbiamo continuato col lavoro delle case assegnate ai Gar.
In 2015 we keep on working on the houses, on the Gar houses.
Ormai sono a buon punto, almeno 3 su 6 sono quasi finite.
3 are done, are over, we finished constructing them.
In questi giorni abbiamo fatto qualche giorno di visita, ma nei giorni prossimi continueremo e stabiliremo delle ore per chi vorrà venire a visitare le case con noi.
In the past days we did a tour and we can do again in the next days, fixing some hours that people can come and see them.
Penso che queste case potrebbero essere terminate tutte andare alla fine dell'anno.
I think we can be finishing all the houses for the end of this year.
Comprese le 2 case per i medici,
including the 2 houses for the doctors,
la 8 e la 9,
number 8 and number 9.
Where you find it?
Il pannello con la planimetria grande adesso arriverà.
Okay, now you will, in a few minutes you can see the big panel with the plan.
Abbiamo avuto un po' di problemi con le imprese.
We had some problems with the companies that were working for us.
Ma vorrei ringraziare particolarmente l'impresa del nostro costruttore Pepas.
But I would like to really thank the company of our constructor Pepa.
E ovviamente tutte le persone che hanno contribuito perché ci sia questo lavoro del costruttore Pepa.
And obviously all the people that have been contributing to make it possible.
Up, up. Quanto riguarda il 2016, abbiamo intenzione, come dicevo prima, di terminare le case e di farle diventare utilizzabili in modo tale che l'anno prossimo i GAR possano, e speriamo anche forse prima, dare la possibilità di utilizzare le case a tutti i loro soci.
In, so the plan is that we will be finished with the housing, finishing with the house in 2016, in order that they will be available for the GAR, and we wish that the GAR can use them, can give them to their practitioners, so they will be available also for the people to come in.
Per quanto riguarda il centro, l'edificio principale,
about the center hall,
e sorry Benedetta. Non so dove stare. E questo cercheremo di cominciare i lavori prima dell'estate.
We would like to start works before the summer.
In modo da avere, se ci assisteranno anche le finanze e avremo le possibilità economiche, terminare i lavori per il 2017 alla fine.
Because the idea is to finish for 2017 if we would have enough resources to do it.
finire la prima fase, non tutto il fabbricato.
Of course not all, but at least the first phase.
Perché sarà suddiviso in due fasi. Una prima fase che ci permetterà di utilizzare il Gonpa.
Because all the project will be divided in two phases. The first one will allow us to use the Gonpa.
E la seconda fase che sarà terminare il fabbricato tutto all'interno con tutto quanto quello che riguarda la medicina, la balneoterapia, le visite, la moxabustione, tutto quanto, in più le stanze per ospitare le persone che utilizzeranno di questa struttura.
And in the second phase we would like to keep on working on the structures where will be held many activities connected with the medicine and to do some therapies, and also in order that people can then use also those rooms.
E adesso passo la parola a Benedetta, che così vi allieta con tutto quanto la spiegazione del progetto.
Now,
grazie maestro.
I will ask Benedetta to explain about your project.
So good morning, everybody. It's really impressive to show you the first scheme of how the future Gonpa will be.
Buenos días a todos. Es muy impresionante poderles enseñar el esquema de cómo va a ser el nuevo Gonpa.
We are working on it with the help also of workshop of many young architects who donate their participation. Because they like the theme, they are very involved. So we had this possibility in our studio to work with a lot of young architects trying to make the best out of the theme. Of course, we always think it's never complete, it's never at the fantastic expectation, but we think now it's a nice project, and the master gave us the possibility to present it to you. So we will start now. But we are starting to show the project by showing what was done during these 3 years in working in Dzamling Gar, you know, the swimming pool, which is... And the houses which are going on, here you see the house of our master. The cafeteria, the other houses going on, and in the up there you have many other houses under construction, under painting, which is I think the most important architecture we can do in Dzamling Gar. Fantastic. And you see here Alex and the flowers growing. So, here you see a little bit what is the complete property. At the end of the property, where usually not many people can go, there is this abandoned structure, which is very, very big. And on top of that concrete structure, we were always thinking to have the Gonpa, because this is the higher part of the land. This structure you can see sometimes maybe from the street. It's looking like some columns looking at the sky, and it's looking a little like this. So there are two built parts on the right and the left, and on the middle there's still something to be built. So we are imagining now to have a very big roof on the top of the last level that we have, and underneath this roof, the very big terrace that we will obtain, it will be the place for the Gonpa, which can be extended to the next terraces, so that we will have a lot of space also for dancing.
Arriba de todo, pueden ver, esto es como imaginamos el techo, y abajo es un techo ondulado, y abajo del cual hay una terraza muy grande donde imaginamos que puede estar la Gonpa, con un espacio muy grande también para poder danzar.
Here you see a little better, if you can see a little, that the roof is very big. Through the roof we will have some lights coming. And there will be a lot of earth movement, a lot of land arriving to that level. So you will not recognize what you have now, because the earth put on in front will create a lot of gardens before arriving to the Gonpa. So you will see here, it's we are now down. Here is the tent we are now using as a Gonpa. But then the future Gonpa will be on the top of the property, underneath this big new roof, which will cover a lot more of this space. It will be maybe double of that space. So we are now studying the roof. Of course, we have all the indication that the roof has to be beautiful, but in the same time, very cheap. No, we will have to put together the two ideas. And also all of us would like to have natural materials be used here. So we are now imagining a structure which is a wooden structure. It's a geometry which will permit a big possibility of a big span without columns, but in the same time not being too expensive. And you will see that we are now studying how the light will get in. And this is more or less, maybe you will be able then to come next to the panels and to see a little better how the interior of the Gonpa will look with this wooden structure spanning on top of it. So now you see the plan. It's that big structure becoming a very big terrace, the earth arriving very next to it, so there will be a big stairway which is in the middle of gardens, conducing all the people to the Gonpa. The middle part will be the Gonpa. And then next to it, the terraces, where we could extend in case we need, we are more people, we need for dancing, so the Gonpa will be extended and we will have more space to dance. So you see in the images of the model is here, so you can come and give a look to it and see better what I'm trying to describe now. Underneath the, this level of the roof of the Gonpa, we have two more levels. And in the intermediate level, we will have a health center. Then the program will be defined a little better. But in principle, we have a, imagine a place where you can use a lot of water to make therapies. And also on the left side of this scheme, you have a lot of rooms, so there will be available rooms for staying and also have the therapies. Here you see the level under the Gonpa, which is the level with rooms and with the therapy. And on the lower level, there is a double height space with the size of this Gonpa, and this will be able to be used as a divided for more activities or maybe for a more inner Gonpa. So it's a very big space with a lot of possibilities. We usually draw the mandalas, dance mandalas for measuring, and inside this Gonpas, at least six or maybe eight mandalas could enter. So on the back, also you have the possibility to enter the Gonpa from the street. With some ramps, and on the lower part of the earth, we have a space for children with a big space, a covered space, and also with a space to play and maybe to play not as big as a football camp, but nearly. So here are the renders where we can see how everything could look from the sky when everything will be finished. The idea of our master is to have the houses in different colors, looking a little like the colors of the flowers. So now we will have to start and choose the different colors of the different houses. And this is the look of the big slope arriving to the Gonpa and making the Gonpa really the higher part of the property and very easy to access. So this is it. We always hope that everything will be better and better, and the construction will be much better than this. So thank you very much, Master. And thank you. Thank you.
Mi sono dimenticato di ringraziare prima. Tutte le persone che stanno lavorando su questo progetto.
I forgot to thank all the people that have been working on this project.
l'architetto Paola che sta lavorando con noi volontaria, il Paolo che ci ha fatto le fotografie e poi se mi dimentico altri, grazie.
Many people that have been working as a volunteers, Paola, an architect, Paolo, our photographer, so many other people that have given their time to make it possible.
E naturalmente ringrazio tutti voi.
And of course I also would like to thank all of you.
I want to say thank you very much for our architects, engineer, particularly Giovanni Boni and Benedetta, and also other architects. They have worked a lot. Maybe you don't know everything. Their program did a long time. So now we are arriving at the end. We are deciding to do this way. So, Dzamling Gar, it is not only Gonpa, no. Dzamling Gar, there are many things to do, construct, develop. I am personally is more concentrated in around of the Gonpa. You know very well. I am always talking Gonpa, Gonpa. But not only for Gonpa. I am not very much concentrated other things because the Dzogchen community is not so small. Dzogchen community is big. Dzamling Gar is interest of the old Dzogchen community, not only for Namkhai Norbu. That is very important to understand everybody, and we need to continue also teaching. Even we are after 100 years, no one we are living here, but the Dzogchen community and the teaching must continue. So for that reason, then we are trying to do our best. So for that reason, then I am always working and interested for the particularly Gonpa, because this is very important. Something big. Many people, you have no idea that they are thinking, but if we are doing a Gonpa, why we don't do just like other Dhamma centers, they are doing building Tibetan temples, no? You have maybe this idea, some people, but you should understand, I am teaching Dzogchen teaching. Dzogchen teaching we need to integrate in a time, in a circumstance. Not we are remaining underdeveloped just like ancient times, someone in a countryside. This is not Tibet. This is not country of the Tibet. This people is not Tibetan. No. Teaching is for all sentient beings, not only for Tibetans. So must understand that. That's why I am then asking my also the architect, engineers, etc. We need to do something comfortable, also integrated in a certain sense. We are modern society, we must integrate in this situation. So they are did this. I'm very happy. I want to say thank you very much. You did a very good job, good work, but still continue till the end. And not only for Gonpa, but when Gonpa is the president, I hope very much we are doing also Mandarawa retreat there too. Okay, thank you very much.